We are on Avodah Zarah, Perakei, Mishnah Vav, 6th Mishnah, 5th chapter, Masechet Avodah Zarah. We're continuing to learn about the laws of Yayin Nesa. Problems that, thank God, we don't have today. Baleshet. Baleshet, we'll look at the Jastro. A Baleshet, let's move me over. A Baleshet is a reconnoitering troop, quartermaster's division. Oops, oh, I lost my place. Let's go back. I'm quartermaster, here we are. Reconnoitering troop, quartermaster's division. Marauders. Okay, the Mishnah refers to means when the troop come in peace, whatever. You can see Avodah Zarah 5:6, Jasper bonus. Basically, a troop of a division of troops that come to like basically take everything from the townsfolk. So back then, when the troops came through town, they stayed with they billeted with the people out of you don't have a choice. Okay, and they took all your stuff. So Baleshet Goy Mishnah Nichnas on the ear. So this marauding troop. Quartermaster division, they came into the city, b'sha'at shalom, if it was time of peace, then chaviot petuchot, asurot. If the barrels are open, then they're prohibited. Stumot, if they're sealed, mutarot. Then they're permitted, you could assume, if they're closed, they're permitted, the Gahati says, because if they had opened them, they wouldn't bother closing them, because what do they care? Okay, they're not afraid, okay? He says, davka stumot begufah shel tit, they had to be sealed, you know, with plaster, but kachshel eitz. But if it was, you know, a wooden, you know, seal or a cork, then you assume that they opened it and drunk from it. Why? Because people open things and put back corks, but they don't open them and reseal them. Shat milchama. But if it's wartime, elu ve'elu mutarot. Even the open chaviot are permitted. The v'ish ein lehem penai l'naseh. They don't have enough time to offer libations to their god. Okay, and therefore, you can assume that even if they drank, they might have drank the wine. Interesting. They drank the wine. Do we assume they didn't touch it? I mean, but it sounds like from the Mishnah, we assume that they did touch it, but they didn't actually do their Avodah Zarah because they're in wartime and they're very, very busy. We'll stop here. Dedicated only to memory of my father, Harab Simcha Ben Yitzhak Kalman. Have a good night.